Hi there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will be talking about the merging of Google Meet and Google Duo. Google will fully integrate Google Duo with Google Meet by the end of 2022, in a version that brings together all the features available on both platforms in just one app. The idea, according to what has been disclosed, is to integrate the applications so that the company offers only one service for video calls and meetings. For this reason, those who already have Google Duo will notice that the icon will be changed to the same as Meet's, while Google Meet users, in turn, will be notified when the update to the new version of the app is available. The change covers features that, until now, could only be used in Google Duo, and others that were restricted to Google Meet, like scheduling meetings, for example. Over the next few lines, here's what you need to know about the change from Google Duo to Google Meet. Merging Google Duo with Meet was Google's way of crossing the functions of the two applications. The idea is, as mentioned earlier, to keep only one video calling service. According to Google, this integrated experience will provide users with a single solution for video calling and meeting with people throughout their lives. The announcement of the integration between the apps was made as early as June of this year. The announcement explained that Duo would be renamed Google Meet and that by the end of 2022, all of Meet's features would be migrated to Duo, keeping the name of the second app. This way, anyone who has updated Google Duo on their device will be notified that the platform will now be called Meet. Anyone who has Google Meet installed will be directed to use the new version when they open the app. The integration process will take place in 2022, and by December only one app will be available for use, called Google Meet. In the meantime, some changes are already being made on both platforms. The functions of customizable backgrounds and calls in meetings, scheduling video calls, chat in meetings, real-time captions, and integration with other company services such as Gmail and Google Assistant, originally from Meet, have already been made available in the old Duo app, for example. The app, which will not be duplicated, will also feature the Google Meet icon instead of Duo. Among the new features that will be coming to the revamped version of Meet are filters and effects, text and video messaging, and video conferencing with phone numbers and email addresses. According to Google, later this year, we will be renaming Duo to Google Meet, our only Google video communication service, which is available to everyone at no cost. All existing Google Meet functions will be added to Duo, which will be renamed Meet. This way, it will be possible to instantly schedule meetings or open video calls in pairs or groups, as you can do today. Users will also be able to contact people by phone number and email, use filters and effects, send chat messages, and have Google Assistant make calls using devices connected to the app. In addition, the conversation history, contacts, and messages will remain saved in the app, meaning you don't have to worry about losing the information you've kept in any of the apps so far. Another function that will be added to the app is the sharing features. In February of this year, Duo already allowed users to watch YouTube videos together through the app. With the update, this feature will also allow people to listen to music on Spotify together and enjoy games like Heads Up, Uno, Mobile or Kahoot. The feature will be available under the Activities tab, which will have sharing options and will direct users to the selected platform. Users who already have Duo installed on their cell phone will not need to reinstall another application to have access to the new features. The important thing is just to keep it updated on the virtual app store. See here how to schedule the automatic update. The main difference here is that some features, such as meeting scheduling, can only be used after logging into the Google account. If you have Meet installed on your device, you can continue using the app as usual. However, after the updates are released, users will be guided by the platform to use the new version. There will be no new video calling features added to the existing Meet app. In order to use the video calling and meeting features, you will need to download the updated Meet app. We will inform users of any changes or actions they need to take to access the new experience in the coming months, Google said. Here ends our video on the merging of Google Duo and Google Meet. We hope you find it very useful. If you have any suggestion, kindly share with us in the comments section. Also, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please click on the notification bell in front of the subscribe button to turn on notification for this channel, so as to notify you when I post new video. Thank you for watching.